Spoustu energie na celou noc ti přináší nový energy drink Digital Love Energy. Skvělou zábavu vám přináší Avanero, váš dodavatel interiéru a cukrářských strojů. Avanero, sponzor pořadu.
Sice už je čtvrtek, ale já mám ještě kruhy pod očima. Ano, do Česka opět přijel Markus Schulz a zahrál 7-hodinový set v pražském Sasazu. Atmosféra byla nepopsatelná, ale náš reportér Dominik se vám to pokusí přiblížit.
Ahoj, zdraví vás Dominik zpomalu, plnícího se Sasazu. Dneska tady vystoupí legenda mezi DJ, odehraje 7-hodinovou show rozdělenou do 3 částí. A myslím, že není třeba představovat.
Hi Markus, nice to meet you. I would like to ask you, did you prepare some special for today's show?
Yeah, you know, I prepared for a big show on New Year's Eve in Los Angeles, and I did a 12-hour set, and that was New Year's Eve, so that was only a few weeks ago, really. And so it's great when you prepare for 6 months for a big show like that, and then you do a few more shows based off of that.
And you decided to divide your 7-hour-long show into 3 parts. How did you think of that?
Well, I've always, when I first started DJing, I was a resident DJ, and I would play every Friday, Saturday night from beginning until the very end. And the music that I played, you know, at 9, 10, 11 o'clock at night is different than 3, 4, 5, 6 in the morning. So, you know, that's the whole idea for the open and close, is to take people on a journey.
Which of your song was breakthrough for you? If you are still proud of him?
Well, I think obviously The New World, which was associated with Transmission, that's the one that so many people kind of connected with. And, when I play that, I still, you know, remember the first time that I played it at the O2 Arena.
And Watch the World album?
Yeah.
How long did you record this tape?
Yeah, Watch the World was like 2 years, probably something around there. And every song, we started off with just a pad of paper and a guitar. And it was writing stories about, you know, the audience, the fans, what I was seeing, what I was experiencing. So it's really, the Watch the World album is really a reflection of you guys, the fans.